down high voltage into low voltage and distribute those currents to various loads, for example, electric motors. The model shown here is an example of generation, transmission, and utilization of electric energy. This is a cross-section of a modern induction motor built on the Tesla's principles. Rotating magnetic field, which is produced by the conductors which go round, is rotating, causing induction-induced currents into the short circuit coils into the rotor.